Lincoln Hough is another corrupt politician looking to give tax breaks to his mega donors. He accepted over $15,000 worth of drinks, meals, and concert tickets from lobbyists. He also wants to rip away health care and refuse to pass meaningful ethics reforms. Jefferson City has too many politicians like Lincoln Hough who only care about their wealthy donors. Paid for by Middle Class Missouri, not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee.